Hi everyone! Today I'll be showing you how to crochet these 0 to 3 months cowgirl or cowboy baby boots. And the material that you need for these projects are 3 colors of worsted weight yarn. And for the stars and ring of the shoes, I'm using 2.5mm crochet hook, 3.5mm crochet hook for the shoes, needle, scissor, and glue gun. Okay, first make a slip knot, and then now let's chain 10. 2, 3. Okay, now what you're gonna do is you have to make 3 double crochet into the third chain from the hook, 3 double crochet, so 1, 2, and 3, and now I'll make 1 double crochet into the next 7 chain. Okay, now I have all double crochet. I'm gonna make 6 double crochet into the last chain. And now I have all 6 double crochet into that one single chain, and now I'll make 1 double crochet in the next 7 chain. Okay, now I'm gonna make 3 double crochet into the same chain where I made 3 double crochet earlier. And now slip stitch into the first double crochet. Okay, for round 2, start with chain 1, and I'm gonna make 2 single crochet into the next 3 stitch. So this is 1, 2, and 3. Now I'm gonna make 1 single crochet into the next 4 stitch. And 1 half double crochet into the next 2 stitch, and now I will make 2 half double crochet into the next 8 stitch. Okay, now all 8 are done. I'm gonna make 2 half double crochet, 4 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and now I'm gonna make 2 single crochet into the next 3 stitch. Now slip stitch into the first single crochet. Okay, let's start with round 3. Round 3, I'll start with chain 1. And for this round, I'm gonna make back post half double crochet from start to end. So I insert my hook at the back of this stitch, first stitch, and into the second stitch, like so. Pull the yarn and pull all three yarns together. I'll show you again into back of the stitch and into the next stitch from below. Pull the yarn and pull all three yarns. So you're gonna repeat this until the end of this round. Now I'm at my last back post half double crochet. I will slip stitch into the first half double crochet, chain one to secure. Now I'm gonna cut the yarn and let's start with round four. Okay, for this round I'll change my yarn to pink. You can change it any color you prefer. So I'm just gonna slip the yarn into the stitch. And for this round, I start with chain one. For this round, I will make half double crochet into every single stitch. Okay, now I'm at my last half double crochet. Slip stitch into the first half double crochet. And now I'm just gonna cut this yarn here. Okay, let's start with the next row. Okay, for round five, I'll start with chain one. And now I'm gonna make one half double crochet into the next 11 stitch. So 11 half double crochet. Okay, now I'll make 9 double crochet decrease. That's my first decrease. It's my second decrease. Now I'm done with all 9 decrease. I will make one half double crochet into the next 11 stitch. Okay, slip stitch and let's start with next round. Okay, let's start with round six. For round six, I'll make a slip stitch into the next stitch. The reason why I slip stitch is because I want my work to start at the middle all the time. So chain one, and now I'll make 9 single crochet. Now I'll make 6 double crochet decrease. It's 1 decrease, second decrease, third
and I have all the 6 decrees, I'll make 9 single crochet. And now slip stitch. Okay, now for round 7, start with chain 1 and I'll make 10 single crochet, start with the stitch next to chain 1. Now I'm gonna make 1 single crochet decrease. So bring your hook into the stitch, pull the yarn, and into the next stitch, pull the yarn, and pull all 3 yarns together. And next I'll make 1 single crochet, and next I'll make another 1 single crochet decrease. And then now make 1 single crochet into the next 10 stitch. And slip stitch. Chain 1 to secure and cut the yarn off. Okay, now let's start with round 8. Round 8, we're gonna use the brown yarn, slip the yarn into the stitch, chain 2, and now I'm gonna make 1 double crochet into the next 23 stitch, so 23 double crochet. Now I got all my 23 double crochet, slip stitch, and let's start with round 9. Round 9, start with chain 2. And I'm gonna make 3 double crochet. I'll make 1 double crochet increase in the next stitch, so 2 double crochet into the next stitch. And now I'll make 14 double crochet, 1 double crochet into the next 14 stitch. Okay, now I'll make 1 double crochet increase, so 1 double crochet and 2 double crochet into that stitch, and now 4 double crochet and slip stitch. And for round 10 and 11, start with chain 2 and 1 double crochet in every stitch, so no increase and no decrease for round 10 and 11, just 25 double crochet all the way around. Now I'm done with my 11th round. Slip stitch. And let's start with round 12. For this round, start with chain 1. And now I'll make 4 half double crochet. And for the next stitch, I'll make 2 double crochet into 1 stitch. So 1 double crochet and 2 double crochet into the 1 stitch. And for the next stitch, I'll make 3 double crochet into it. So 1, 2 and 3. And for the next stitch, 2 double crochet into 1 stitch. So 1, 2, and now I'll make 11 half double crochet. Okay, now for the next stitch, I'll make 2 double crochet into the next stitch. So 1, 2, and the next stitch will be 3 double crochet and next stitch 2 double crochet into that stitch. And now I'll make 4 half double crochet. And slip stitch. Chain 1 to secure and cut the yarn. Okay, for round 13, I'll change to pink yarn. So slip the stitch, chain 1. So now I'll make 1 single crochet into the next 5 stitch. Okay, for the next stitch, I'll make 2 single crochet next stitch, 1 single crochet next stitch, 2 single crochet and now I'll make 1 single crochet into the next 15 stitch. Okay, now next stitch, I'll make 2 single crochet into that stitch and 1 single crochet. Next stitch will be 2 single crochet and now 1 single crochet into the next 7 stitch. Now slip stitch, chain 1 to secure, and cut the yarn. And now I'm going to use this cream color yarn to make the ring around the booty and also the star. Okay, let's start with the ring. First, you need to make a slip knot. And for this, I'm using 2.5 millimeter crochet hook. Yeah, there you go. And once you made a slip knot, now you have to make 38 chain. Now you have all the 38, just double check, just measure around, just make sure it goes around. Now I'll make 36 single crochets, starting from the third chain from the hook. This is my last single crochet. And chain one to secure. And I cut the yarn. Okay, then now we're gonna make a star. Start with slip knot. And then we chain two. And now I'm gonna make 10 single crochet into the first chain. Now I have all 10 single crochet. I'll slip stitch on the first single crochet. Okay, now I'll chain 5 and I'll make 1 single crochet in the 3rd stitch from the hook, half double crochet into the next stitch, and 1 double crochet into the last stitch from the chain. And now we're gonna skip 1 stitch and slip stitch into next stitch. Okay, I'll show you again. Chain 5, so 1 single crochet into the 3rd chain from the hook, 1 half double crochet into the next stitch, 1 double crochet into the next stitch. We skip 1 stitch and then slip stitch next to the skip stitch. So I'm gonna repeat this until I have 5 triangles. Now I have all 5 triangles to complete a star. I will slip stitch, chain 1 to secure, and cut the yarn. And there you have it. I hope you enjoy my tutorial, and please press the subscribe button for more tutorial in the future. Thank you, everyone.